With the 8th pick in the 2010 NFL Draft, the Oakland Raiders select Rolando McClain, linebacker, Alabama.
Numbers and went back and evaluated the film, weren't up to the level of those 15, 12 tackles that he was credited for. So consistency was lacking at times with Rolando McClain, but he's a tough, fiery football player, well coached under Nick Saban. My question is, who's going to play left tackle on the offensive line? Who's going to play quarterback for this Raider football team when you had Clawson sitting there and you had Anthony Davis to tackle out of Rutgers? My question to John Gruden is, now it looks like Bruce Gradkowski, coming off an injury, is going to be the guy. You drafted him, John. What's your feeling on Gradkowski right now as we speak?
I like Bruce Gradkowski. I hope he gets healthy. He just hurt his pectoral muscle lifting weights. But you can't dispute what Gradkowski did down the stretch winning football games. At Pittsburgh, he kept the team in the game and brought them from behind and winning the Bengal game. But this guy right here, Rolando McClain, I spent a couple days at Alabama with Nick Saban. This guy is their, not only their leader, he's their signal caller. He makes tremendous adjustments. Tom, you played linebacker. You can't play in pro football if you don't have a middle linebacker that can make adjustment and make the calls.
They got a good football player who's going to play for them well and play immediately. And as opposed to those choices, they won't be looking for a middle linebacker in the next few years.
And they're playing decent defense. They are. This look, Raiders are not that far away.
That the Bills are moving quickly, and maybe that's a hint.